One for analog.
Yalla, click, right click. Right click. Right click, press. Select from application configuration.
It's analog configuration.
This first one, right?
Yeah, this one. Analog. CT selection, you have to select CTs.
Okay, first one, you take, how to take?
You current? Can use which current you are using, current channel. Go to the current channel and you'll find there. This is current channel.
Okay, second one.
Second one, you have to configure here.
Disturbance record.
Disturbance record for binaries.
Where first
you
one?
Have here, this okay, is distance.
Distance trip,
yes.
Switch into fault trip. If I make like this, it will make initiate
the disturbance record.
Disturbance recorder. And
fold the cutter. If you want enable the fold the cutter.
Thank you.